What are word embeddings? We have learned feature extraction technique, that is, bag of word and TF-IDF model. What is the relation between feature extraction and word embedding? They are quite similar to each other. Feature extraction means converting text to a set of features, we all know. Whereas word embedding can also act as a feature extraction technique. But they are primarily used or developed to extract semantic information of the words and relationship between them. So, this all depends on you whether to include bag of words and TF-IDF model in word embedding technique or not. Most importantly, in word embedding technique, we consider embedding layer, word to vec, and glove, that is global vectors for word representation. Did you notice one thing in my previous video? In bag of word and TF-IDF model, we have lot of zeros. So, these bag of word and TF-IDF vectorizer return sparse matrix representation, that is, lot of zeros. Whereas, in this embedding layer, word to vec, and glove, we will be having dense representation of matrices. That is less or no any zeros. We will see this later. Another important point to notice is that, in bag of word and TF-IDF model, the ordering of word is not considered. That is, the word ordering is not giving that much importance in bag of words and TF-IDF model. First of all, let me remove these two techniques. Because I will not discuss word to vec and glove right now. That will be my next topics. In this video, I only discuss about embedding layer. Before this, I want to show you, word ordering is not preserved in bag of word and TF-IDF model. Suppose we have one example. He plays football. Then we can take features in any order. Like plays, football, he. But you know how much importance the word ordering and relation between each word are. To deal with this problem, we have word embedding techniques like embedding layer, word to vec, and glove. Let me explain about embedding layer. Suppose I have one sentence. He loves watching movie. First, I have to define vocabulary size. Say 50. Now, I have to apply one hot encoding. Do you remember, in bag of word model, I have explained about one hot encoding? Using one hot encoding, each of the given word will be given number between 0 to 50 because I have defined vocab size as 50. Suppose he will have index 45. Loves will have index 2. Watching will have index 32. And movie will have index 29. So, these are the indices of the given words in sentence, right? Suppose we have another few sentence, whose index are this, showing in front of your screen. Now, tell me, what you notice from these three lines. That is, the length of these three lines are not equal. But we have to represent these all in matrix. So, what we can do is, just add 0 after each index of word. We can add 0 either at the beginning or end of these hash value. We are done up to this step. Now, you have to remember one thing that, this embedding layer can be used for neural networks on text data. We have to make neural network now. I hope you know about the basic knowledge of neural network. We have input layer, one or more hidden layer and output layer in neural network, right? Now, let me define embedding layer in terms of neural network. That is, embedding layer is defined as the first hidden layer of network. Don't worry if you didn't get this point. Let me explain this all from the code. First of all, I want to import TensorFlow and check the version. I have TensorFlow version greater than 2. And I have one list of reviews. that is, some movies review. As I have already explained, I have to estimate vocabulary size. I have defined vocab size to be 5,000 so that my indices will not get collide from the hash function. Now, I want to represent each word in one hot. Keras provides the one hot function that creates a hash of each word. I have to import one hot from tensorflow.keras. If you have TensorFlow version less than 2, then import one hot and other packages from Keras, not from tensorflow.keras. For this, you need to install and import Keras separately. But if you have TensorFlow greater than 2 version or new, you will not get any problem. I have to pass words and vocab size as a parameter. And then let me print the result. I have defined vocabulary size to be 5,000. So, each word is represented by number between 0 and 5,000, you can analyze by yourself. Now, next step is to create embedding layer. I have to import embedding from tensorflow.keras. Also, I have to import pad sequences. It will append 0 to each input to match the length. Then let me import sequential from Keras to create deep learning models. Now, let me define maximum length to be 4. Because in reviews, the maximum length is 4, right? And this line adds 0 to the unmatched length of indices. This padding equals post add 0 after the indices. If we define padding equals pre, it will add 0 before the indices. Next, print the embedding document. I hope you are getting what I am doing right now. I have explained these all before. I have represented each word in one hot and then I add 0 to match the length of each word index. Now, I have to create neural network. For this, let me create sequential model. We define sequential model when we have single input and single output. In this program, I have to pass each sentence and get the embedding of that sentence. That is one input and one output. So, I have to create sequential model. And then create embedding layer. Here, I have passed input dimension as vocabulary size. That is 5,000. Output dimension as 10 and input length as maximum length, that is 4. Thus, input dimension is 4 and output dimension is 10. I have defined input and output dimension by myself. So, I will be having 4 by 10 dimension word vector. In bag of word and TF-IDF model, I can't define the size of word vector. But here, I can define by myself. And then finally I have to compile my model. I have passed atom optimizer and loss function as binary cross entropy. Basically, optimizer is used to update the weights and loss function is used to deal with loss value in neural network. Here also, the purpose is same. Let me print the summary of my model. I have defined output shape by myself. And this is my vocabulary size. Now, I want to print my final embedding document. This is very difficult to analyze. Let me print embedding document of first sentence. This is 4 by 10 word embedding vectors. And this matrix is dense. That is, each number is not exactly 0. You can compare the output of bag of word and TF-IDF model with this embedding layer. You will get the difference by yourself. This is how we can obtain word embedding by using embedding layer. In the next video, we will see about the similarity of each word using Word2Vec and then using Glove. Practice this code by yourself. Like this video, subscribe my channel IG Tech Team. I will meet you soon. Stay safe and keep learning.